picking out a handgun for the first time can be a little bit overwhelming. So in an attempt to simplify that, we're just gonna talk about a few things that you should be processing when you go to a reputable gun store and you start looking around.
That's where the problems start to arise. If you death grip the gun, it's very difficult for you to move that finger freely.
It is overwhelming. You have all sorts of calibers, all sorts of crazy abbreviations and acronyms and stuff like that, right? It's intimidating. People have a tendency when they first start getting into guns, so to speak, they put a lot of focus on the gun and they don't think about the importance of the support equipment. If you're standing a little bit weird, right, and holding the gun a little bit weird, but it's safe, consistent, and repeatable for you, we're not gonna change that.
First round goes in. I attempt to fire again, I get a smushy trigger pull. Finger comes out of the trigger. If you have a manual safety, it goes on.
Push your limits a little bit on your own time, so when you come back here, you're already a better student. We're looking forward to that.